boys and girls. I'm Tracy Tree. We can all do our part. When you aren't wasteful with energy or with the products you or your family buy, you can help save the rainforest. We can all do our part to save the rainforest by practicing conservation. That means reuse, reduce, recycle. Look around your home for some disposable items, like...
You're smiling or not?
How can I know you should
have
just cracked
that? Easy. Are you cracking? This way? Yeah, I can see it. What does it taste of? So try? That's... I've had a sip. It's gonna make me go high. Don't worry, I'm sure there's toilets inside there. Is this art at all? Hey Shell, follow me. Let's see, they give us £60.
We got 5,000.
Look, I found the smallest fork.
Fancy a spoon?
Spoon, spoon, spoon. We have them a lot in the garden. Look how big it is.
Thank you. Any
questions you've asked?
Thank you.
Take your time. Enjoy your time. He's soft as my balls. It looks like a giant hat. You want a drink? Sit down. Sit down. Sit down.
Wow! Thank you so much. Look at what a dog looks like.
I just didn't want to say that. That's a sheep.
Get up!
That is the Ryan thing. Why's wearing sunglasses? Yeah, it looks like he's been hypnotized. You can draw the body too. I want nothing to do with this art. I don't think you got the instructions. Why are you spraying? Why is the middle finger sticking out? I thought it was the middle finger. What is he thinking about?
Sorry. Is that going to take a look? Is that his toy? I love it anyway. So scan it if that's okay.
Oh, I think it just goes onto our system so we have a record of it.
I'll let you keep that. Thank you so much.
You've got a sticker on your wall now.
Do you want it?
No, thank you. Let's go. Bye, Shell!